In the beginning, a higher being made man, and then made parent, who forced lesser man to do their chores. Hold up. Let's hear that in teen slang.
What's up, my mommy? Yo,
what's up, my daughter? Rizzle.
Anyways, you guys have to go online and buy cleaning chores. Supplies.
Man, you're ruining my vibe.
Hey, Francis.
It's Lily in the moonlight and cool breeze.
Oh, come on, Francis. It's not such a bad name.
It's Lily in the moonlight and cool breeze.
You guys, just go buy the cleaning supplies, or do you guys want me to come with you tonight to the Twilight Zone movie?
No!
Okay.
Let's see what they're thinking. Sue over here doesn't know this, but I'm not going to be doing this chore.
Lily in the moonlight in a cool breeze doesn't know this, but I'm not going to be doing this chore.
Hey, I'll cut game off if you see us do this chore.
Okay! You both have to do your chores!
And so it began.
Dun, 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 dun.
I got the mouse. Let's use Dad's computer. How old is this? Jeez, he needs to update it.
Hey, I want to use the mouse.
No, it's mine.
No.
I'm using it. All right, I got the site. Ooh, let me just get the buy button to pop up. Okay.
So our computer's really old.
Helped unite all the Mongolian tribes and North China to help take over South China.
Ah, so how did you do that?
Well, it was easy, you see. Just raise an army from all the people and unite them with nice uniting war cries, like war cry!
You know what we should do, Sue? We should make an army and go and rise up against Mom so we don't have to do this chore.
No, I think we should just do this chore.
You're wrong.
Oh. No, I'm right!
Wrong.
Right.
Wrong.
Right.
Wrong.
Let's just calm down here. Now, remember, I united the tribes. We couldn't win till we unite. So unite and make a glorious war cry. Try it.
Eee!
Eee! I think we should just do the chore. Okay. So, let's find another website and... Oh no! That price? It's way too expensive. Dad will not be able to afford that, Mr. Clean.
Come on, do that!
Okay, I got a phone! Mr. Clean Company, we
tell him that you will buy it for always double the price.
No, wait!
Half the price!
Half the price! Can we do that?
And then he'll raise it.
He says he wants double the price for our insolence.
No!
Tell him Genghis Khan will come after him. War cry!
Mr. Sir, Genghis Khan. Yes, we have Genghis Khan. No, we don't lie. Here, I'll put him on.
My name is Genghis Khan. No.
Did we get it?
Yes. Half the price.
Look, it's going down. It's going down.
Lower. No, lower.
War cry! Thank you!
War cry!
Yes, we brought the product. We're done with our chore.
Wow, I'm so happy. I could do a step. 5, 6, 7, 8 Goodbye, Giggy.
Bye, Sue and Lily.
Wow, that wasn't as hard as I thought it would be.
I agree.
We agree on something.
There's the first time for everything.
Maybe it won't be so hard next time.
All right.
I want to break free.